The Indians and the White Sox. It's Josh Tomlin facing Chris Sale, who looks to become the second pitcher in baseball's expansion era to win his first 10 starts of a season. He is staked to an early lead, bottom one, thanks to Adam Eaton, his fifth career leadoff homer. It's 1-0 Pale Hoes. Same score, top three, Sale in some trouble. Two on, two down for Mike Napoli. Sends it to left center field. Austin Jackson cannot flag it down. That's a go-ahead two-run triple, 2-1 Indians. Now 3-1 top four. Chris Jimenez leads off the inning and unloads on Sale. Solo shot makes it a 4-1 game. Later in the inning, runners on the corners and one away. Francisco Lindor sending Sale to the showers after 3 1/3 as he leaves trailing 5-1. It's now 6-2 bottom eight. Tomlin deals to Jackson. On comes Rajay Davis. And a nifty way for Tomlin to close out 8 solid innings on Tuesday night. Indians win it 6-2, denying Chris Sale's attempt at a 10-0 start. Josh Tomlin, though, becomes the first Indians pitcher since Dennis Martinez in 1995 to win his first 7 decisions of a season. Corey Kluber goes for the Indians Wednesday. He squares off with Jose Quintana.